The real losers are those who think they're doing good deeds, but actually those deeds are lost. Those deeds, those acts of worship that people engage in, that have no basis in Islam, that have no basis in the teachings of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, that have no basis in the Quran or the Sunnah, in that particular case, although such people would be thinking that they are doing good deeds, Allah says, you know what? They are the biggest losers on the Day of Judgment. Take a look at verse number 103, 104 of Surah Al-Kahf, where Allah says, قُلْ هَلْ نُنَبِّئُكُمْ بِالْأَخْسَرِينَ أَعْمَالًا الَّذِينَ ضَلَّ سَعْيُهُمْ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَهُمْ يَحْسَبُونَ أَنَّهُمْ يُحْسِنُونَ صُنْعًا. Say, should I inform you of those who have lost, the biggest losers of their deeds? Those whose striving was astray in this world, yet they thought that they were doing good deeds because the deeds they were engaging in were deeds that were not really prescribed or sanctioned by Allah Almighty. And for this reason, my brothers, my sisters, it's important for us to do deeds that are permissible to be done. When you're engaging in an act of worship, ask yourself, is this a legitimate act of worship? If it is, good news. If it isn't, we stand to lose.